told us what you had planned, we might have anticipated your irrational behavior.
Irrational? We got out of there, didn't we?
Excuse me. Don't blame Neelix.
That's enough. This is a sick bay, not a conference room. Visiting hours are over. Everyone except my patient is to leave immediately.
Computer, end medical holographic program.
I never should have gone to the surface. I'm too curious. I'm told it's my worst failing.
No, it's a wonderful quality. You're most endearing.
Would you be willing to take us underground to look for our missing crew?
I'm afraid Jabin was right. There's no way to get down. The tunnel I came out has been sealed.
We don't need a tunnel. We have the ability to transport there directly.
Captain, our sensors did not pick up any indication of an underground civilization. The subterranean barrier Jabin described may be responsible. It might also block our transporter.
There are breaches in the security barrier where it's begun to decay. That's how I got out.
Have the transporter room begin a sweep for any breaches we might be able to beam through.
Kes can tell you where to go. But now that she's free, we're leaving this system together.
Neelix, these people rescued me.
I rescued you?
With their help. It would be wrong not to help them now.
Captain, pulses from the array continue to accelerate. The intervals between them have decreased another 0.8 seconds.
Kes.
Hello, Daggett.
We thought we'd never see you again. How did you get back?
These people rescued me from the Kazon. I'm trying to help them find two of their crewmen. Does anyone know where the aliens are kept? The ones the caretaker sends here?
I think they're at the central clinic.
Can you take us there?
No, she cannot.
They can't speak telepathically, Toskett. Please talk aloud.
I didn't mean to be rude. But you should not be here.
We'll be glad to leave once we find our crewmen.
That won't be possible. We cannot interfere with the caretaker's wishes.
Maybe you can't, but we can.
You don't understand.
That's right. They don't understand. They have no way of knowing that the Okampa have been dependent on the caretaker for so long. We can't even think for ourselves anymore. They don't understand we were once a people who had full command of our mind's abilities.
The stories of our ancestors' cognitive abilities are apocryphal. At the very least, exaggerated.
We lost those abilities because we stopped using them.
We should not dwell on what's been lost, but on all that's been gained.